गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी आर गोइंग फॉर द मॉडर्न एज इन यूरोप विच इज़ द रिफॉर्मेशन। हेयर यू नो डैट व्हाट डू मीन बाय द रिफॉर्मेशन। एक्चुअली रिफॉर्मेशन इज इट मीन्स डैट इट इज़ अ रिलीजियस मूवमेंट अगेंस्ट द रोमन कैथोलिक चर्च इन द 16th सेंचुरी। नाउ द पोप इज द अलमाइटी दैट टाइम पीरियड एंड ऑल द पावर इन द हैंड ऑफ द पोप। And whatever the Pope has to be given the suggestion to the peoples, they obey the Pope. But Pope was wrong. Corruption in the church. That's why religious movements was launched by the Protestant Christians. The highest authority in the church hierarchy under the hand of the Pope. These movements created a split in the Christian church between those who continued to remain loyal to the Pope at Rome and those who broke away from the church at Rome. The former were known as Roman Catholic and the latter as Protestant. It means that the Protestant are refusing the Pope. There are the some of the corruption and some of the causes which cause for the Reformation. Basically, first is dissatisfaction with the practice of the Catholic Church. Now here, the Pope was the supreme authority over the entire hierarchy and he exercised his authority directly. But during the 14th century, Pope became dissatisfied with some of the church practices and this dissatisfaction paved the way for reformation. Now second is the economic factor. In economic factor, Pope want to make the St. Peter Church and after that he issued the one of the letter. This is the letter which is known as the letter of the indulgence, and who by this letter all the guilty and the punishment and the sins are far away. Now finally the Pope wanted the money for the making or construction of the St. Peter Church. Corruption in the church. In the beginning of the clergy led an exemplary life and commanded great respect in the society, but total corruption in the church. The priest promised salvation in exchange for fees. They could pronounce a marriage lawful, unlawful. In fact, there were fees for every transaction in the life, from the birth to death, fees for peace of soul and fees for the marriage. Ruler resistment. Here, actually, Pope interference in the political affairs was naturally opposed by the king. The French king Philip IV had forced Pope Clement V to leave his headquarters at Rome and stay in Avignon in France. When the latter interfered in the former's political affairs, movement against the church. Now anti-church movement began in Europe in the Middle Ages, and this movement direct their attacks wrongdoing of the church. John Wycliffe as English priest and Oxford professor criticized the world lines of the church and the sum of the practices. One of the most important person that is known as the Martin Luther. He was against the Roman Catholic Church, and this is also the immediate cause, because long before the open breach with Rome, there had been some cases of protest against the power of the Pope. The challenge was accepted by the German priest Martin Luther, and he raised a strong voice against launch a movement against the abuse of the church and authority of the Pope. Martin Luther was a German clergyman and professor of theology at the University of Wittenberg. He has written the 95 theses against the church. It means statements. He is also translating the Bible into the German languages. Luther, to defend his case before a grand diet held at Worms, known as the Diet of Worms. Now, Lutheranism was recognized as a legal form of Christianity by the treaty known as the Peace of Augsburg in 1555, and 9 years after the death of Luther. Counter-Reformation, it means that Protestant Church. So, Reformation movement was against the Roman Catholic Church and brought about the birth of the Protestant Church in order to restore the credibility of Catholic Church. A large number of dedicated Christians, including some popes, introduced certain reforms with the church. It means that number of the Protestant churches are made in Europe. That is known as the Counter-Reformation. Here, Saint Francis Xavier was follower of Lengentius Loyola. He traveled to China and Japan for the propagation of the Christianity, and he came to India and worked till his death.